You are recording.
Okay, so to remove an Equithotics rasp handle, you take another rasp, ideally an old one, so you don't damage the teeth. And you're going to hit it this way, three or four times, pretty hard. At, I don't know what that angle is, but that's it. And then you just pull it off. Voila!
In amazement.